Hi, I'm Elliot.
Hi, I'm Sullivan.
We have a science question for you. Does it really take 7 years to digest gum?
All right, Elliot and Sullivan, I hope your parents are ready for me to reveal the truth. Parents and teachers everywhere have used this threat for years. Don't swallow your gum. It'll stick to your insides for 7 years. Okay, if you accidentally swallow that chewy goodness, are you really going to become part Wrigley for 7 years? Rest assured, you're not. Doctors say that if the legend were true, they would be seeing more evidence of gum in the digestive tract through, say, colonoscopies or endoscopic procedures. In fact, nothing lasts that long in the system unless it's too large and gets trapped in the tract. So then what does happen to gum that's swallowed? Apparently, it's not very exciting. See, the sweetener part of the gum breaks down pretty easy, but the actual gum, the chewy, rubbery part, can't be digested.
So, if you happen to swallow it, it will go through your system pretty slowly.
But don't worry, it comes out pretty much unharmed. We bet you just don't notice. Here's the deal, swallowing gum on the regular could spell trouble. Lots of swallowed gum can create a blockage in the digestive tract, and you can become constipated. But if all of your swallowed gum teamed up together and formed a large ball in your stomach, you might require surgery. So even though swallowed gum won't stick around forever, it will stick for a little bit, especially if it's got friends on the inside. So when it comes to chewing, it's better to spit it out than swallow it. Okay, if you have more curious kiddos questions, head to our website, acsh.org. Don't forget, while you're there, you can also sign up for your latest dose of news delivered straight to your inbox. For the Council, I'm Anna Dolosky.